strangers so careless to me. In the palms of a fireman, in imploding sparks, and there we fail in our eyes to cower in us and drown. Their faces blur.